And this is why most of the earth